First, I'd like to say that it's really a privilege and a pleasure to not only be playing for you, but of course to be working opposite two of my favorite keyboard artists, Keith Jarrett and McCoy Tyner. They blew my mind. Okay. This is a song that I get a lot of requests for. It's called Maiden Voyage. Thank you very much. I got a lot of new toys up here. And every time you get a new toy, you know, you gotta figure out how you're gonna incorporate it in with the old toys. This little box I got here on my right, this is one of the new ones. Plays by itself. I don't even have to touch it, it's all by itself. I just thought I'd show you that. I wrote a song during the same year that I wrote Maiden Voyage. I haven't played it too much since then either. That was 1966. A song called Dolphin Dance. I got a very weird hoarse voice today. I hope you can hear. Can you understand what I'm saying? Yeah. Okay. Good thing I'm not a singer. Thank you.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Herbie Hancock. Thank you. Thank you very much.